Hello, this is an uncleared level from the day before launch. Also, I guess I got some new feature. I don't know if this is a in beta feature or it's an official launched feature. But anyway, it's using AI to detect suspicious users, basically people who ban evade. Oh, this one's different. Oh, how's it gonna work on the way back? Alright, something like that. And then I'm going... Oh my god, that ending. This one is a rebuild in editor candidate, I think. Okay. Okay, I wanna start from the right then. And this is like this. How tight is this wall jump? Alright, well that's good that the rest is really easy. Hopefully we won. Hopefully I one-shot it. I'm probably gonna get nervous and choke though. Okay, okay. We got this. Ah. Oh shoot. Alright. Will we clutch? No. Come on. Why, man? Hey! There we go. Tough level. Alrighty. Whatever this one is. We have a list. There's a very ambitious project going on to find and catalog every single level in the entire game. And apparently it can be done. I don't know what kind of technology nonsense mumbo jumbo craziness. Sorry, I got a little carried away. Is going on. Boop beep boo. Beep beep boop beep boo. Oh, I'm not supposed to kill that dude. What the heck? How do I keep him from not falling in? Oh, did we do it? I think we did it. Nice. I appreciate it. On off the world. On off. Enjoy. Aw man, clear condition. Hello, purplish. Ah! Oh, Boom Boom just died. Okay. Help. Oh man. Shoot. No. No. Let me out. Okay. Can we get past this? Okay, good. Gosh, man. I just, man, I just freaked out so hard. Whoa, that was, oh my god, what, I'm panicking. Dude, what was all that nonsense? Come on. No! Yes! End! Oh my god, I almost pressed left. Hey, it did end. Whew! Stressful level, let me tell you. I tell you what. Wait, what? What the heck? Alright, 1 minute. It's a weird jump. Bet I finally got my dragon pickaxe in old school RuneScape. The whole reason I was getting it is to finish this clue scroll. I think that needs to be a triple jump. Hype train reward. I should slow down there, I think. I should spin jump there, I think. I thought it was gonna say world record. I was like, somebody in this chat sniping me. Longver 100 jump. Azar's level will be free. I'll ask somebody to post the editor view for it. Yeah, people didn't know that you could jump over those on-off blocks for a while. I used to not know. It took a little while for me to figure it out. What's with the door? What is this gonna do? I guess we'll find out. How do I get it past? I feel like these Koopas should be... Oh, I can go get this. Wait, can I not just cheese this then? Oh, there's a one-way gate. Didn't hit. Oh! Oh, I see why you can't cheese it. Alright, well. Uh-oh. Is there really no way to cheese this? Oh, I think there is. Watch this. Duh! Oh wait, but then I'm trapped, right? Oh, wait. Yeah! Get wrecked, level. Somebody stole it again. I want to be the Cultomance. Kaizo-inspired level may be a bit too sadistic. This does not seem half bad, honestly. Why'd I go for that? Chad, I'm kind of thinking about playing I Wanna Be the Boshi. I was watching Link Dead play it today. Okay, it is a bit too sadistic. Okay, I don't think Jakku ever cleared it. It actually went well. I shouldn't have liked it because of the invisible blocks, but too late now. Castle Ruins 1. Run and jump while trying to escape the castle ruins. Yeah, we cleared every 2015 level. We never did Sea of Despair because it was impossible, but somebody hacked a clear onto it, which was honestly kind of lame. I didn't like that. And what are you gonna do when I one-shot this bullium, huh? Can't snipe that. Oh, you just wasted so much time booting this level up. That one wasn't bad. You know what? I don't think it's a troll level. I don't think this is a troll level. Watching my new vid. Oh shoot, it's one of these. Papa Chubbs, thank you for 721 bits. I appreciate it. God, I can't stand this type of level. Just so boring, man. Oh, shoot. No! It was honestly a pretty decent game. It, would have been better if it had, like, a waypoint type thing, you know? Like, pointing you where to go. Wait, what? Here. Why are you on this? You're not supposed to be here. Get wrecked, Goombrat. Galoombrat. I've played Mario Party Superstars, yes. Well, shoot. Alright, well, you would get up here. Do that, but do it better. Okay, we can do this. Yeah, that FIFA game was not so good. I didn't know that worked that way. Okay, then. Word 2, thank you for the 8-month resub with Prime Gaming. No, man. Oh, nice. It's huge. All right, come on. Oh, it looked like, oh my God, that was a forgiving clear condition. Oh my God. I definitely left the ground. Ooh! Oh my God. That was stressful. Yeah, we beat it in 6 seconds. Eevee Sans's Death Run. Welcome, my Death Run is about great timing and patience, so please have fun. Oh my God, what am I getting myself into? This is what happens when you don't pick Nusu. Yeah, most of the streamers are honorary boomers who they only like the old mechanics. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have hit all those blocks. Like, if you like the old Mario games so much, you're not really gonna enjoy. Shoot. NSMBU, because they changed it so much. your favorite. Oh god, what do I do about this guy? Anybody know if crouching in 3D World affects spike hitboxes? Well, I know it doesn't in SMB 1 and 3. Alright, I can get out of this. Although I'm a little worried this thing's gonna fall. Oh! God, why put this section in the level? This is interesting. Can I get out? Is this possible? I don't think this is possible. Oh! No! Okay, if you time it, crouching's good. Ugh. Builder suit. Oh, you can just go through the wall. I wasn't considering that. Dude, I was trying to roll. I can get another. I would like lunar magic for Mario Maker physics, like being able to write custom code, you know? Like a motor skills Mario Maker level would be so sick. Because item abuse is way cooler in Mario Maker. Oh god, I just wall jumped, dude. Did you see that? I can just do this. Alright. That was pretty terrifying. Come on.